Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And we've got a free day. So, let's claim that. Yeah, I don't really need any of the rest of it. Check our war situation. Nice, looks like the beast has reawakened. Thing I need here, which I do, and let's see. That is, but it's got a bunch of signatures. So we'll go there. A little luck. We'll find the network node that we need for this.
Drive.
It's on the other side of your Mori. Got a crimson gauntlet, so that's a good sign, I think.
Warp drive active.
Mm-hmm. scan this one down just so make it easier to read our list. Good. And Harvest Network node. All right. Well, here we go.
Warp drive active.
Seems like, since they're all Crimson Harvest Network nodes, that I should be able to get credit for it. But I didn't last time, so. Yeah, no credit. I feel like that one must be broken. Scan down and enter a Tetramon network node or hub data site. I don't know what that means. Am I just only finding the wrong ones? Or did they break the quest? Mission. Whatever. Ha. There we go.
Warp drive active.
Claim your reward, because the next one is going to be looting. That's what I needed. Probably what I'm looking for is right there. Really, dude? And an Anthrax, an asshole.
Drive active.
So I'm gonna drop off my loot.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Interesting. I wonder what they're for. I guess probably some sort of influence thing, but
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
What did I get? Ah, Maelstrom. Is that a battleship or a... Incom fortification orca?
Drive active.
I
Warp drive active.
Try again.
got it. Nice.
Well, I lost out on getting credit for one. By not paying attention. Definitely seems like low sec is more fruitful for this activity, so. Supposedly that's safe, so here we go, I guess.
Warp drive active.
This feels like it's probably going to be one of those sleeper ones that I generally don't want to mess with.
Drive active. Whenever somebody warps in on you on one of these sites, there's a kind of an even chance that they'll either lock you up and gank you, or show you the common courtesy of letting you have the site.
those in. Because this is going to be my last site for today.
Drive active.
I got a bunch of stuff I should probably go around and pick up.
Drive active.
Very good.
Drive active.
Go ahead and spend those.
Drive active.
Fleet of 5 cruisers means they're probably doing these opportunities. They're limited to
permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, they're limited to cruisers. And T1, I think. Maybe faction? And you get maximum rewards for having 5 participants. So. Stuff here than I was expecting. Did I leave something here from before? Possibly.
Drive active.
50 million, definitely not bad. Yeah, I mean, there's always the question of whether you can actually get that much. But some of this stuff is certainly worth it. these decryptors generally are some of these.
Warp drive active.
Boosters are worth quite a bit as well. So that's about half of the value right there.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yet? No. Vulture. Is that Kaldari? Kaldari command ship. Right. T2 battle cruiser. It's after that. Harbinger. Harbinger's Amar. Talos. Galente? Yeah. All Raven? Minmatar Dreadnought. Oh, I've never even heard of that one before. Lancer Dreadnoughts. Oh, right. T2. Dreadnoughts. Are a new thing. Forgot about that. So probably that's what the rest of these are. I mean, they're all big ships. Kaladin, Ferox, Revelation, yeah. Honestly, the Maelstrom one that I got is probably the only one that's actually likely to be of use to me. So, well, whatever. All right, well, that's that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.